entry in the Metroid franchise. Please take a look.
That was...